Betty.
Huh? Oh, hi, Grubby. What's going on?
Well, Betty, I'm just a little confused.
Confused about what?
About bears.
You are?
Yeah, I thought that bears were bears, but now I'm hearing that some bears are bears and other bears aren't bears.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Oh, good. Then you can clear it all up.
Well, I don't know if I can do that or not. Sometimes bears don't even know whether or not they're bears.
Really?
Yes.
Koala's
nose looks just the same when he is upside down.
A koala's nose is sensitive, just like his furry ears.
A koala recognizes everything he smells or hears.
A koala is a slow and a cuddly ball of fuzz, but he says he isn't lazy, he is only slow because
he just likes to be deliberate of everything he does.
20 minutes later, he will still be where he was.
Yeah.
you're not gonna tell me that pandas are marsupials too, are you?
No.
Oh, good.
Actually, no one is too sure what kind of animal a panda is, but they're not bears.
Oh, no. Teddy, you're spoiling all my notions about bears.
Oh, well, maybe this song will cheer you up.
Chaotic is really a strange place to be. You can see it doesn't matter if his eyes don't look as good as me.
Ow!